He played 10 years, 11 years, rarely missed a game. He played 417 games for United, you know, never injured, and he scored 145 goals. So by anybody's standards, that was a very good career.
A brilliant career.
By his standards, of course, it was only half of what should have happened.
Yeah.
And that's a tragedy.
You say in the book that once he left Manchester United at the age of 27, he didn't know how to live.
No, I got no idea. He never knew how to live, actually. He never came to terms with his life. He was the man who had everything but didn't know how to do it, what to do with it at all. And his compulsion in life was always, apart from girls, was always booze.
Yeah.